It's like if Escher made a Rube Goldberg machine, you know, and you were asked to run through it. Like, that's what's happening. It just spikes your reaction, you know? I mean, like, to have found out about it that day would have been dramatic enough, but to find out about it right before it's going to happen, I mean, that's some real stuff. You're actually tapping into some amazing, in the moment, realities. It's thrilling. It's really, really, it opened my eyes.